It's been a part of humanity in every age. We fight for power, for riches, for rights, or for freedom. There always seems to be something to fight for. But one thing has remained true of every war. Behind the field of battle, someone has developed a strategy. This was part of my husband's role in the army. He would look at what the enemy was doing, then begin putting together the resources and a plan to fight against them. He was a crucial part of this process until a heart attack claimed his life. That was a hard time for me and our son. I was reminded that death is a part of life, and that the life we're given should never be taken for granted. It's been 40 years since Leo passed, but I still hold on to the many lessons I learned from that time. I find myself amazed that of the many battles we engage in today, be it money, control, or matters of the heart, very few of us know how to fight the right way or understand who we're really fighting against. To win any battle, you've got to have the right strategy and resources, because victories don't come by accident.